guns work, leading the field into turn number one as Aaron Collier goes side by side. A little beat and bang going on with the 58 machine of Ben Snow. It's the 57 of Tyler DeLong. The outside of him, but DeLong up for that second spot. Justin Fitz, made the winner here on the season. Trying to get past Snow now for third. Six laps tonight, the distance for the Bombers, and they're heat racing. Heat races. Dunsworth has about two car length advantage right now. Tyler DeLong, another car length on halfback to Justin Fitz, and it's Aaron Collier in the 13X trying to reel up. And it's Rex Hazley in the 06 looking pretty racy here tonight inside the top five. The 13X, Aaron Collier, 4-4.
Wyckoff going to turn to one, but